Hello again. I think Jörg wants to say something.
So we did an announcement for the previous compo. We did a little freestyle rap. I think we should do an announcement for this compo as a freestyle rap. But I think for this time, you can choose. I can beatbox, you can rap.
I think I'm gonna beatbox again.
Okay, so I rap. So this is old school demo compo, right?
It is.
Okay, so announcement for the old school demo compo. Take it away. Okay, so right here in the hall, waiting to get ready to see a compo that's gonna go steady. It's gonna be on computers that are really fucking old, but they can still do shit. You're gonna see it soon. So give it up and cheer, for this competition is gonna happen right here. Machines that are old, but they're gonna do great shit. So give it up for awesome competition here, Revision!
Yes.
I'm not sure this is gonna catch on.
I hope it is.
Going by the Twitch chat, that probably isn't, no.
Yeah, no.
So that actually means
we're in agreement.
It pretty okay. Moots Plateau with Sirius, which is KC85-4.
It's a Z80 CPU, okay. but has like lots of graphics memory, 64K.
So it's a machine I'm not familiar with. I do not own one of these.
No, I've looked it up and we've seen some other stuff on it last year.
Oh, okay, cool.
Something new, but it's uncommon.
And that was Sirius by Moods Plateau.
Why so serious?
Hello, C64. My very first demo release.
Oh, we can get the platform.
By Mathos. We'll be right back.
Yeah, that was Mythos with Hello 64, C64.
And he got started, I guess, at X, according to the scroller. Oh, Vanity with one screen callings. Vanity is technical one screen R forever. This should be Amstrad. Yeah, Amstrad CPC.
Yeah, that was One Screen Colonies by Vanity on the CPC.
Okay, Beanie, I can't find the message, so just, like, you know, send it to me somewhere else.
Atari thing we mailed a lot about.
Ah, yes, Lamers with Silly Venture 2018 in vitro. We'll be right back.
So yeah, that was Lamers with Silly Venter 2018 intro.
Well, if you need to go somewhere early November, you have another place.
Okay.
Digital sound system with In Stereo on the MSX2. It's excellent.
It's digital sound systems. The typo in there.
I'm
That was Digital Sound System with In Stereo for the MSX2. And next up we got Desire with Gnork.
On the VIC-20 with a 16K memory expansion. So actually a VIC-36.
Right. We'll be right back.
That was Gnork by Desire for the VIC-20 and another 6K, I believe.
16.
16, sorry.
One, TV1, C64. No demo, just TV. See you at X. Impressive. It was one effect used extraordinarily well. Next is PHX by Condense on Amstrad CPC. Condense has not released anything at parties for the last 15 years. Hopefully this is now fixed. Very, very nice.
That was a way to make a comeback.
Yes, yes, it is.
But what was that? 7 years of work?
Five. But yes, yeah, and still plus five. Two.
But and speaking of comebacks, Fairlight and Censor.
Not sure that's a Fairlight still hates Censor. Yeah. Anyway, yes, it's a friendly rivalry with Knives.
Thank you.
Okay, that was Fairlight Center and Offense, if I read the credits right.
Fairlight Center and Offense.
We Kill in Peace. And that's the end of the compact.